the bull weaver lamb, a little black buck come from Mexico, they say. Come all the way to Texas, just a looking for a place to stay, just a looking for a home, just a looking for a home. Now the first time I see the boll weevil, he was sitting on the square. The next time I see the boll weevil, he had all his family there, just a looking for a home, just a looking for a home.
Now the farmer taking the boll weevil, and he put him in the hot sand. The weevil said, "This is mighty hot, but I'll stand it like a man. This'll be my home. It'll be my home." Now the farmer takes this boll weevil and puts him in a lump of ice. The boll weevil said to the farmer, "This is mighty cool and nice. It'll be my home. This'll be my home."
The farmer say to the weevil, "What make your head so red?" The weevil say to the farmer,
"It's a wonder I did. I'm looking for a home.
Looking for a home.
Just looking for a home."
Now the merchant got half the cotton, the boll weevil got the rest.
He did.
Didn't leave the farmer's wife but one old cotton dress, and it's full of home. It's a full of home.
Now the farmer said to the merchant, "We is in an awful fix. The boll weevil ate up all the cotton and left us only a stick. We got no home.
Got no home.
We got no home."
And the captain say to the missus, "What do you think of that? The boll weevil done made a nest in my best Sunday hat. Wanna have a home. Wanna have a home."
Now if anybody should ask you who it was that made this song, just tell him 'twas a dark-complected fella with a pair of blue duckies on. Ain't got no home.
Got no home.
Ain't got no home.
And the boll weevil say to the farmer, "You better leave me alone. I done ate all your cotton and now I gonna start on your corn."